When you're sleeping in your bed and the bat flies round your head, Merry Christmas, a monster Christmas. Oh, that's a good one. It breaks me up every time. Let me see. Is everything ready for the party tonight? Ah, there are my guests now. Janos, Igor, I bid you welcome. Enter freely and of your own will.
My, what a lovely place you have here, Count. How are you feeling this Christmas evening?
Not too good. My blood pressure is down to 1,200 over 4,000. I called the blood bank to make a withdrawal. I'm a member of their Christmas club, you know. They said my account was overdrawn. So I applied for a personal loan. And they wouldn't loan me a person. Besides, they said I would need a co-signer.
Well, I would have been glad to be your co-signer.
They wanted someone who was still alive.
But I'm still living.
I've seen your home life. You call that living?
Good joke, Master. You kill me, Master. You kill me.
That is correct, Igor. But tell me, Count, where is your wife?
Look on your shoulder.
Oh, there you are. Good evening, my dear. And a Merry Christmas to you, too.
Tell me, my little poison ivy blossom, why don't you go upstairs and change into something more comfortable, like your body?
Master, master, look, goodies.
Have a kumquat.
Oh, Count, Igor made some goulash for you. Igor, did you remember to bring the goulash?
Yes, it's in my pocket.
In your pocket?
You didn't tell me to wrap it.
That's all right, Igor. It's not the gift. It's the thought that counts.
Thank you, Count. Thank you. Here, have a fistful of goulash.
Igor, this is the best goulash I have ever tasted.
Aren't you going to ask me what I made it with?
Igor, we all know the answer to that question. Why don't you go outside and melt some snowmen?
No, no, I want to stay indoors where it's nice and cold.
Let him stay, Janos. After all, it is Christmas, and monsters will be monsters. Speaking of monsters, there is your monster.
Look behind you.
Mm-hmm.